I guess in jail I was more relaxed than I am now, because in prison I assumed that the prosecutor, whose job by the Romanian constitution, by the way, he's not a district attorney like in the United States where he is told he has to argue that you're guilty and that's it. It was only when I got out that I learned the true motivations behind this that made me actually more worried than I was in jail.